job to move it. We're following breaking news now of a small plane that was pulled from a lake in New Jersey. The FAA says this Cessna was coming into Andover Airport and it ran off the end of the runway and into Lake Aeroflex. Four people were on board and managed to get out of the plane before it went underwater. The flight was coming in from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania.